Now, let's discuss the concept of a weight thermometer. This is a device used in ancient times to measure variation in temperature. A typical weight thermometer we can see here in the figure. There is a container in which a total volume V0 of liquid is filled completely. And a weighing balance is placed directly below the container. And if say its temperature increases, then as we know gamma of liquid is always more than gamma of solid. So liquid will overflow, and due to overflow the liquid will fall into the weighing machine, and weighing machine will measure the weight of liquid, and based on the reading of this weighing machine, say delta M mass of liquid is overflown, we can easily calculate the temperature increment due to which this overflow was there. So in this situation, if we just analyze it, we can say if temperature increases by delta T, so we can directly write the volume of liquid overflow by using the phenomena of apparent expansion of a liquid in a container, which can be written as V naught gamma L minus gamma container into delta T, where gamma L is the coefficient of cubical expansion of liquid and gamma C is that of the solid of which the container is made up of. Here I have written gamma S, it can be taken as gamma C gamma of container. And if mass collected in the weighing machine is delta M, and this delta M can be written as the volume overflow multiplied by the density of liquid. In this situation, this delta M can be rewritten as this volume overflow is V naught gamma L minus gamma C into delta T multiplied by density of liquid at delta T higher temperature can be written as rho L naught upon 1 plus gamma liquid delta T, where rho L naught is the initial density of liquid. This can be written as initial density before rise in temperature. And on simplifying this result, we can directly get the rise in temperature. On simplifying, we'll get the result as delta M upon rho L naught V naught gamma L minus gamma container minus delta M gamma L. This is the result we get, which is the rise in temperature we can easily calculate in terms of the mass of liquid which is overflown, that is the reading of weighing machine. So in ancient times, people didn't have the mercury in glass thermometer or gas pressure thermometer. That time the variation in temperature was measured by such type of manually made thermometers, and one of which is quite important we have just now studied, it is weight thermometer.